What if aliens are real? And they live a trillion years. And they've watched every single one of us since birth. What if aliens exist as an endless consciousness? And for fun they watch a TV show called Earth. And there's a bunch of different storylines, the moral isn't clear. And it feels like the writing's gone downhill in the last year. And everyone's a hero painted in the proper light. And the show's in multicolor, though it acts so black and white. In its 100 millionth season, for what it's worth, a TV show called Earth. As we gaze out into space, they're a few feet from our face. Eating popcorn, drinking soda with their friends. Though to us it might seem cruel, how they keep a betting pool. On the way, the human storyline will end. 'Cause everyone's a villain who just looks out for their own. And be careful picking favorites, 'cause they all end up as bones. And the ensemble is pretty good, the leads all mostly suck. And recently they trashed the set to make a couple bucks. And a plot like that has not been seen before. They might only have a couple seasons more. Sun. I wonder what they want to watch again, or grow bored with what we do and move on to something new. Saying Earth was decent, 7 out of 10. I like the dancing and the music and the seafoam on the shore. I wish the writers had been kind enough to sprinkle that in more. 'Cause the warbits and the humans fell in love. See, they watched us from our primordial dawn until the very last one of us was gone. And one turns to the other with a clicker in his hand and says, "That was fun. Let's see what else is on."